Hi friends, welcome to my channel Lotus Geek. In this tutorial we are going to fix an issue in any driver. You got an error, your device is not migrated. So let's go ahead and proceed. I'll right click on this PC and choose the option manage. I'll choose device manager over here, and these are the hardwares that are present in my system. So let me clear you one thing, that the error device.migrated can occur in any of the hardware, whether it is your Bluetooth, your camera, your display drivers, or your sound drivers such as your mic or your sound controller. For each driver there is a simple fix so that you can proceed to that fix. I'll show you over here. For example, my display drivers are causing this particular error. When I click on its properties, and in the event tab, here in the description, like you are getting the error device install requested, you may get an error over here, device not migrated. This one is a particular error that we are going to fix. Device not migrated error is not in my system, so I'll provide you an example how you can fix it. The very first thing that you need to perform, the causing driver which is giving you error device not migrated, you need to right click on it and choose the option update driver. Choose the first option, search automatically, and hit the close button once the drivers are installed. It means that you have installed the updated driver using the Windows option. After that, restart your system and check if the problem is resolved or not. If this method doesn't work out, we are going to proceed to the second step. In second step, the error or the hardware which is causing you the error, you need to open your Google Chrome and you need to Google the driver for that particular driver. For example, Intel SD Graphics 5500 is the drive hardware which is causing me the error. So I'll type here Intel SD Graphics 5500 or 5500 driver download and hit the enter button. Make sure you open the official website. My driver is of install Intel and first link is of the Intel website. From the operating system, filter it and download the very first link to update your driver. Same as it is for NVIDIA, this one is the official website. Here you need to provide the details of your driver, and this one is for AMD Ryzen. Here in this area you need to provide the detail of the driver. However, if it is not related to display, if the problem is with camera or with sound, you need to expand it. And here is the name of the hardware, Realtek High Definition Audio. You need to type here Realtek High Definition Audio driver and then hit the download button. So Realtek is the manufacturer, so make sure to open the official website of the Realtek. Scroll down and you can choose over here depending upon the type of your system, whether you have Windows 7, 8 or 10, 32-bit. If you have 64-bit, you can choose the second one. Once these drivers are downloaded, you need to install them just like you install any other program in your system. After installing these drivers, don't forget to restart your system. This will surely fix out your issue. Now, if this method also doesn't work out, then the problem is due to the Windows update. So what you need to do is to right click on the error occurring hardware and choose the properties option. Click or choose driver tab and here choose this option, which is rollback driver. I have not updated this driver, that's why it is showing me rollback driver option blank. I'll show you in another driver, like in cameras, properties and driver tab. You can see here I have an option of rollback driver. So make sure you choose this option and proceed with the on-screen instructions to to fix your issue. If all these three methods doesn't work out, the only left option we have is to run the system file checker. Click on the start menu and type cmd. Run cmd as an admin mode. Now type sfc space slash scan now and then hit the enter button. This process will take up to 10 minutes depending upon the speed of your system. Once this scan is completed, this scan will fix out your issues regarding any system files which is giving you the error device not migrated. Restart your system and after that your problem must be fully fixed. So these are the four possible ways at my end to fix your issue. That's it about it, friends. If you like this tutorial, I request you to please click on the subscribe button to continue watching more such tech and how-to videos. Thank you, friends. Thank you for watching.